Good job to all of our soloists so far. This is a very old cover of a Nirvana song.
We
Scott, I play the electric bass guitar. John,
I'm
time of night where you just can't even avoid audience participation.
Thank you.
That was Drew's first solo. He did it admirably. Okay, we're going to keep the dance hits going. If you want to wiggle with us.
Thank you.
chances for dancing are decreasing every minute. Just FYI.
Donation envelopes out there. You can also donate online on our website.
leave that information with you and you can do what you will. Wow, new player on my side. Thank you so much for being here, St. Mark's. And, you can see both of our orchestras on stage again. Mother's Day weekend at the Moore Theater, we're going to tribute to the Beatles.
She walks through a sunken dream to the sea where the clear is. we here in the Seattle Orchestra Social Club, we had a really good time, and we're so happy to be able to share that happiness with you guys. But part of the reason why we're all together tonight is because of three people. One is Kim Roy, our conductor. Another is Scott Teske. I just like to say that it's a lot of work to put together all this music and get all these musicians together and keep your head sane while you're doing it. So I think Scott deserves another round of applause. And then last but not the least, she helps our choir be glorious, more glorious than they already were. Her name is Ginger.